picture and the people that they married. So a sample of the Talbots between the 14 and the 1800s. And their family coat of arms is there on the wall. It is Forte-et-Fidele, loyalty and strength. It is French, actually, because these particular Talbots were Normandy knights when they came with Henry II. So it was an Anglo-Norman invasion. Some of them were Normandy knights. So he gives them all this land, all this money, look after Ireland. But he got to stop speaking the French, British aristocrats from now on. So Talbot became Talbot. So hence it's still in French, yeah. So the centuries roll on by, this is all medieval, until we get to that minstrel's gallery. So it also does look medieval, but not. Only added in 1875, well only, 1875 for the minstrels. So that is the entertainers. A singer, a storyteller, a musician, the diddy idle dumb, the Irish dancers, the string quartet, the lot. Yeah, this constant entertaining throughout all those hundreds of years, and constant party here. So that does all lead to that little door there in the corner. So this, these are wine and champagne caskets. Really? They are mahogany. They're 312 years old. If you lift the lid off them, they're inlaid in cast iron and steel for the ice, the wine and the champagne party. Cooler box for the beach. You could even lift it. The lid is pretty heavy to lift, never mind anything else. Yeah, love it. Wine and champagne caskets, mahogany. This one also, mahogany, about 322 years old. The wine came in square leather satchels at the time, and they were in here and served to the table. Boxed wine. Yeah. All the love.